There's quite a lot of different Pokemon pins out there, yet sadly many people don't use them as storage for their cards because of the odd shape they have, as you can clearly tell. But you can, and here's a really good example of that. So here we have it, how I think is probably the best way of storing your cards in a Pokemon tin. So it's basically split up into several different compartments, so you could call them. So you have basically your main stack, which is probably what you should begin with when you have just a few cards left. So this main stack here, because otherwise if you start with these, they'll just fall over because they have nothing to rest on and it'll be a mess. So start with just making a regular size stack in the middle, like such. Then what you like to do is start building around it. So build this stack and over here, because I haven't got enough cards to fill it out yet, I actually have a tiny compartment for all of the coins. So we have a little carry one. All of my coins I have I store in this little compartment. But once I fill up with cards, instead of buying a tin, I can even use this space because, as you can see, you have enough space here to fit at least a few cards in. So this is a very nice, smart way of storing your cards in another tin, so layer tin, whatever kind of tin you have. So yeah, I hope you find this very useful on how you can store your cards with the most space used in such oddly shaped tins. So you don't have to resort to things like folders, binders, collector's albums. You can simply just use this smart way of doing it. And if you find this very useful, then please subscribe, like, whatever, and I'll see you in whatever I make next. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.